Good, you're back. I can use someone with your skills. Little problem up north that I need someone to check out. Bandits been digging in a crater north of here, and rumor has it they're refining pure feltrite. And in their hands, that's dangerous stuff. I'm gonna need you to run up there and take a look. Get me a sample of whatever the bandits are making. You'll have a long drive to get there, through some mighty dangerous areas. So make sure you're well stocked with supplies before you head out.
Great set of wheels you want.
It can contain disease, insects, and other dangerous substances. Please use the clearly marked trash barrels for all your disposal needs, or you will be heavily fined. Remember, working together we can keep this city clean and safe. Thank you.
Care to browse my selections? Care to trade? Day to you. Destroying those remote bombs made the journey north a whole lot safer.
Citizens, this is your mayor. As you are well aware, there have been increased reports of pickpocketing.
Good luck,
friend.
We
all must work hard to keep this town safe. Criminals of any kind will not be tolerated. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you. Come on! sightings to the sheriff's office immediately. Thank you.
Well, good work. Guess you were the right man for the job. I knew those bandits were up to something. This is good proof. But whatever it is you got there, it can't be safe, that's for sure. I want you to take it to someone who can tell us what it is, and whatever the hell we better do about it. Old man Cavassier, hermit, lives by himself. He's a pretty smart guy. Take that sample to him. If you take him, I'll let Cavassier know you'll be coming. Crazy guy doesn't take to street.
Attention all citizens, it is my great pleasure to announce that the travel restrictions
Let's see what you have there. Put it on the counter and we'll see what has Clayton all worried. Interesting. Feltrite. Okay, I need to run tests on this. Might take some time. But you also look interesting. There's something different about you. Best I take a closer look at you, too. Interesting. Very interesting. You got all those little computers racing around inside you. Secrets, secrets. Everyone's got a little secret. And you must be one big little secret. Haven't met one of you for a long time. Since working with the authority up in the city. You don't know how lucky you are that the authority hasn't found you yet. If the authority catches you and you don't have anything they need, you'll be dead. You are part of the old world, not part of their new world. Of course, there are people who stand up against them. Not many of them. They call themselves the Resistance. Not that I profess to have any special knowledge of them. But they exist in small bands, fighting back. And maybe, just maybe, you could be useful to them. You survived this long. You must have some survival skills worth using. But you aren't going to last long in a firefight against the Authority with that standard defibrillator in your chest. I can give you an upgrade for it, something that might keep you alive longer. But that will require a little effort on your part. You see, I don't have the necessary equipment here. But you can find what you need in the Dead City. A well-named place, as you will soon see. In the middle of the city is a hospital. One I was proud to work in. Until the research took a decidedly twisted turn. I didn't see everything that was done there, but I heard the rumors. Now it's surrounded by a tremendous wall, filled with living memories of the horrors committed there. Going there and getting back won't be easy. But without an upgraded defib, you won't last another week here. I'd say, you have no choice. The hospital is in the middle of the city. Find your way into the basement. Look for anything relating to the ARC program. That should be the place to find that upgrade. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. The only way into the city is through the sewers outside the walls. Good luck. Now go. Find that upgrade while I examine your interesting sample here.
Made it back in one piece.
Now, just stay still and I'll get that defib upgrade installed. Shouldn't hurt too much. Okay, there you are. Now, you have twice the resurrection power. And I do believe that you will need it. Remember, the authority is ruthless. Alone, it is only a matter of time before they get you. Your future will lay ultimately with the resistance. But that isn't the path we need to take now. All right, I've finished analyzing the Feltrite sample you brought. What the bandits are trying to do, successfully it would seem, is refine the Feltrite into an explosive accelerator. Very dangerous in their hands. This piece has been neutralized, but you best bring it to Clayton. He needs to know what he may be facing. Take it to him. Come again soon, my friend from the past.